everybody, Phantomax here. Today I'm here for a brand new thing, as you can see by the name, it is Hexxit. And I already created a world, set up the settings and everything, it's a plain thing, no cheats. Oh, that's right, I forgot I was drowning. I spawned in before and I was drowning and went nope, and just saved and quit to, so I could wait for, well, and I bothered to record for this. Oh, Geisel seeds. I really haven't played. Ooh, that's a bit of lag. Cotton seeds. That's useful, I guess. Seeds. I know what that does. That's wheat. I don't know much about it. What the heck is this? Barley seeds. Okay. I don't know much about this game. I haven't played it much. Well, I haven't played it at all. I loaded in, he was drowning and just left. That's literally all I've done. But I've seen some stuff on it. Looks fun. Looks like I'm on an island. This is great. Ow. I need to stop jumping off things. So that is not good for my health. Where was that? Grass? Good. Grass. Damn it. Nothing. I'm trying to get stuff from grass to, like, grow. Is that all? I don't know what this stuff is, but I don't know. It gave me that stuff. So, magical grass that gives you arrows and. What's this? Emerald shard. What's that for? Whatever, I'll figure it out eventually. Yeah, anyway, this is gonna be a long running series. Similar to my Mine War Z series on my first channel. Ooh, okay, there is some lag in this game. Yes, with 68 mods. That's not to be unexpected. Not unexpected. What am I saying? Speak English. Yay, Apple. Anyway, I just cut down the tree. I edited that out for reasons that if I did post this without editing, you'd understand, but I don't really care about having that in, so I'm just gonna, you know, edit that out when I add my intro. Anyway, this video, well, I'm recording this Sunday. You're not gonna see it till maybe Tuesday? I don't know. Depends on what day you're seeing this as to what day you will see this. That makes perfect sense. Logic. Is there any more grass around here? Need them weeds. I did that thing. Oh, yeah. Oh my goodness, I'm so stupid. I had the cotton seeds in my hand so that I could put the saplings down, literally 5 seconds ago, and I already forgot. Jeez. Total mind blank just then. I completely forgot that I put the cotton seeds in my inventory. Oh yeah, there is some conspiracy around breaking trees, whether breaking them gives you extra or less saplings. I'm just gonna break them. In the description, could you guys tell me whether it does or not? I don't know. Oof. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a little sick at the moment. That's probably why my voice sounds a little different to usual. And why I'm not as freaking all over the place. But also, it's like 10 o'clock at night. First chance I've gotten actually to record in a while. Well, first chance I've gotten to record something since, what was my last video? Oh, wow. That is really bad. If I can't remember my last video that I made. Would it be? Would it was it SAS with literally T-Rex or? Oh, was it Minecraft Murder? Have I uploaded Minecraft Murder yet? No, I don't think I have. Well, spoiler alert. Not really spoiler alert, because I haven't. I'm probably gonna upload Minecraft Murder before this, so. Kind of. Spoiler alert for. I don't know. Not really a spoiler alert. Anyway, what I'm doing here is I'm building out into the water, not to build a bridge, to build to an island or anything. I'm building a house out on the water. I've decided this due to the fact that I'm on an island. It's the best idea, build a floating base. There's plenty of water to build in. Underground bases never usually go well for me, as I always die. And above ground base would usually just get destroyed. So what I'm going to start doing here is flattening out the ground and connecting these islands. By doing this. Come here, Bet. This is probably going to be very tedious and boring. And I may either speed this up so I'll sound like a freaking chipmunk, or I'll just either edit it out, or I'll just make it do it really fast. Or, actually, I don't know what I'm going to do in editing for this. And a little path. That's good. I should probably move the saplings off there, seeing that I'm going to destroy that. Put the sapling. Oh, I've got another sapling. And I'll put one over on this island. That's right. Damn it, Phantom. We can't place stuff on dirt, on sand. Can't place saplings on sand. Jeez. Sand. Yay. Fun. It's so much better if I had sugarcane. Cactus. Something I could use sand for, other than glass. As you can see, there are massive ass boats. Don't know what that's all about. That's just there. Look, I can prove. What? My cheeks? Since when? I literally. Recipe mode. I remember. Wait, okay, hold on. Look, it says survival mode. It doesn't say anything about cheats. I literally. You've got to be kidding me. You said basically what the game is saying is there's no way to avoid cheats. That's great. So, you guys have to take my word when I edit stuff that I'm not cheating, okay? It's just this game is this mod pack is stupid, and I've created this world without cheats, and it's decided to give me cheats anyway. So yeah, I'm not cheating. Screw you and your cheats, I'm not using them. Should I just make grass all over this place? I guess it'll be a lot nicer than clay and sand and everything. I'm just gonna mine up all the sand and repair some dirt. Well, this is certainly entertaining. Yeah, the reason I'm not talking much in this video, I just really don't. Well, one, I've explained it already that I'm kind of sick. And two, I don't know what to say. I really don't know what to say right now. My mind is having a complete blank. I have no idea what to say. I think it's the first solo video I've done in a while. And I'm really trying to get back into the thing of talking to myself, really. Honestly, I've got tonight, which is Sunday night, and tomorrow, which is Monday night, to record these. No, actually, I've got Tuesday and everything night. But, wait, why was I saying that? I've got every night this week to record and upload. Anyway, most likely you'll be seeing these videos sometime Tuesday. Tuesday the 3rd of... 5th. No, 5th, because 3rd is Sunday, which is today. Not good with dates. I just realized it's getting very dark. I don't like that. Okay then. It's dark. So I'm easier. Good, it's starting. Well then. This is interesting. I build myself a box. And I'm going to edit the day away, the night away. I'm just gonna build it. This is not as complicated. Like, definitely not kidding. Well, as you can see, it's morning. After a long night, I'm having fun, sitting in a freaking hole, in my little dirt tube. It's finally daytime. And I am starving to death. Close to it. I swear there was a creeper there. Why is that squid taking it? Yeah, that squid just died. I swear things are just randomly disappearing on me. There was a creeper over there. Literally 5 seconds ago. I can... This video actually proves it, so... Joke's on me, man. Whoa. Okay, whoa, what? What is this? UI. What is this? Jeez. Yeah, I'm just gonna have it. Oh, okay, so that's like, oh, okay, so if you push full stop, which I guess I accidentally bumped or something. That thing pops up. And what that is that, I guess, damage cut. Ooh, that's cool. Yeah, color will be blue. Like skin. Whoa. I can't even see that. That is worse. Wow. Okay, this is cool. That's amazing. Advanced. Nope. Nope. No. All they can say is just no. What's with the things in the water? Isn't that mossy cobblestone? I swear that's mossy cobblestone. I don't know why these stupid trees aren't growing. Grow, damn you. Stupid tree. Waiting for tree to grow. Is this so boring? I'm probably gonna edit most of this video out. Just because, like, it's that boring. There's nothing I'm doing. I'm literally just mining dirt with my own. It's a cave. I'm just gonna leave that there. And back to editing. Anyway, so while I'm editing, I'm just gonna make it so like the visuals are fast and audio is going regular speed so I can like, talk to you guys. Anyway, yeah, I'm... Wow, just say that, now I have nothing to say to pass the time. of this fast forwardness. I really hope the fan isn't like, irritating the audio. I have to turn that off. Yeah, anyway, the reason I'm flattening it out is because it's a lot easier to see everything that's going on the island from the safety of where my house is going to be. As well as the fact that it just makes it so much easier. The, means that the, I can see where all the mobs are. Get the heck out of here, you stupid bug. And allows me to grow things easier. Really, it just helps so much. Don't know how to describe it. It helps. Yeah, I don't know whether I'm gonna keep the audio. I'm just gonna, I don't know, I'm gonna keep some of my talking just so you guys aren't bored to death. Because if I bore you, you'll start watching my video. You'll start watching my videos. What's the point of making them? Really, what's the point? I'm watching my videos, what's the point of making videos in the first place? Something exciting happened now! Something exciting happened now! Oh my god, this is so boring. Why did I decide to play this? There's like nothing happening the entire time. I'm just mining dirt and waiting for trees to grow. And I'm just gonna go in here. Really hope the audio is at least somewhat in time with the video, otherwise me just randomly saying boop is gonna be really confusing. Maybe irritating. Get out of here, you stupid puppet. Nobody knows you there. Means you're in a different spot. Okay, I can't see. That's great. Anyway, if the audio isn't in proper time with the visuals, one, that's a screw up for my editing, and two, just to let you know, at this point in time, I am in the underwater cave section that I discovered, and I'm filling in things, and that's why I'm saying poop. Okay, I think that's all done. And hope for a tree to grow sometime within this century. I don't know whether to end the video or whether just to keep going until something interesting happens and just be a douchebag and leave it a cliffhanger. Just like turn around, there's a creeper in my face, and end the video. Nah, that probably won't happen, though. Because, you know, that sort of stuff never happens back when we were playing it. Well, I guess I could edit it to work that way. But, whatever. Not so much sense to do it. What's the point? This episode is pretty boring. Maybe I should... I think I might fight some mobs. This time, at night. I think I'm ready. I have my armor. I'm ready to fight some mobs. Well, this is very interesting. Yes, this is completely interesting. I'm completely following what is happening in this conversation. Yeah, I'm gonna just fight mobs. I think, I don't know when I'm gonna do it, but at some point I'm gonna cut back into regular speed video just so, like, you can get a grasp of where the audio is fitting with the video. And probably sometime around now so you can watch me fight the mobs. Because otherwise I'm yelling and screaming at things. that are jumping up in my face at me like, what the hell, that already happened. What are you talking about? You crazy person. And I am regularly running out of... Well then, that's interesting. Okay, I want to see if I can die one of these things. Plus I can't. What would be the point of dying? Hello. Hello, friend. Where do you think you're going? Okay, where did it go? Okay, there it is. We're in this thing right now in between the end of that. Oh, I'm dying of starvation. Wow. Biggest threat to me so far? Starvation. Come on. I don't know if he has any. And freaking hunger. Or until my hunger runs out. Hunger effect. The zombie's going away. Hey, idiot, wrong direction. Hunger stopped. And now I can hunt. No, I can't, because the hunger's taking forever to do that last particle. There, so. Boom. Crit. 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 What the heck's the point of crits? If it does the same amount of damage. Oh, that's right. The crit does like 1.5 times the regular damage of whatever you're doing. Oh. Has a chance to do double. Ow. Honestly, eating rotten flesh, probably bad, like, literally doing more harm than good. I'm probably just gonna stop eating it. And unless I get, like, a bunch of it. It's just really no point. Well, there's three zombies right there. And it comes daytime, and I'll burn, and I can get tons of rotten cooked flesh. No, that... I don't know what I was about to say. That's not a thing in Hexxit, but really, I don't know. Actually, could be. Yeah, I really need burn meal. Need to, like, hunt down skeletons. Okay, everything on that island just disappeared. Oh, where'd that creeper go? I really want to keep an eye on you, bugger. Hi, friend. Ow. Yeah, reason I did that, I... No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. I don't want you blowing up my island. Great. This is what I was trying to avoid. Ow. I'm starting to. Yeah. Good thing it's on easy. It's half a heart. That's interesting. Okay, that's a lot of mobs. All I gotta do is wait till morning. If they don't despawn. Well, I'll just add in this little bit of audio. Just to fill in the fast-forwarding of the time this on this night, because this is really freaking boring. Also, I'm gonna talk because I'm bored of sitting here in silence. The map is really weird. Like, there's a little, two little ships, four magic green blocks that don't appear anywhere in my vision. Like, what the hell? Okay. That's a thing. I'm bored again. Bored. One more time. Faster. Try and say that 10 times fast. So I'm trying to get chopped over the bed. Are you kidding me? Skeleton dude. I'm annoyed. All I want is right at daytime if these spawns. All the creatures that would burn to death these. Can the creepers despawn, please? Wait, what happens if I go... Anything gonna spawn? Yes, zombie. Come on, Mr. Zombie. Can you be nice and not despawn for me? So I can beat you to death? Or, you know, we could look down. Sun, help. Sunlight. Please kill a zombie. I know it's half dead, but so am I. Sure, I'm not doing it, but whatever. I'm just gonna walk around in circles with you. Da 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 da. Ow. Okay, that's not nice. You are not a nice person. Not a nice zombie. Bad zombie. Okay. I need to start growing things. I think that's the only way I'm gonna survive on this hell. Oh my god, another creeper. Burning skeleton. Ow. Fuck. Okay. Oh my goodness, what the hell? 60 health. We fixed your health. Regen alchemist or gravity. That's great. That's just great. I'm dead. Am I? The hell did you just drop on me? Oh, okay, my death. Apparently. I really hope that skeleton is still there. If it's not, I'm gonna be annoyed. It's there. I'm still kind of annoyed. But why is my hunger? Like, seriously, why did I spawn with only 3 bars of hunger? What is this? Creeper, come here. Okay, Creeper, what we're gonna do, I'm gonna punch you. So you don't blow up the island, you stupid little nugget fish. Got all my stuff, Mr. Skeely. Mr. Skeleton. You're gonna be nice and stop shooting me. I'm gonna evade your shots. Ow. You're gonna get out of the water and die. This is stupid. Why is this a thing? I so hope this thing doesn't frickin' despawn. Okay, there's another one right there. I'll try going for that one instead. Because I can push him that way and up onto the... I'm an idiot. I was pointing with my finger and I'm like, wait, no, they can't see where I am. Sweet, what I'm doing. I don't have a webcam. Theoretically, I could use a webcam, but stop being a douchebag, Mr. Skill. Mr. Skill. How are you not taking damage? That's illegal. Skelly. Skeleton is such hacks. Where am I now? Why? Why is no stamina a thing? I need to build bridges. I'm gonna get my stuff. I'm gonna build bridges. There's that douchebag skeleton with like 59 health. A tree, come on. A tree. Okay, I'm gonna get my stuff. I'm gonna kill skeletons. No, I'm gonna get my stuff. Come back. Grab the tree. Build a bridge. Kill skeleton. Should I? Should I do it in a different order? The skeleton despawned. Thanks. I'm just making him die for the heck of it. Mr. Scout. Die! Die, die, die. Stop being the douchebag. Okay. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna back off. You're not gonna shoot me. And then I'm gonna go into the camera. Ow, what is this hack? Okay, why is hacker skeleton a thing? Why is hacker skeleton a thing? Like, legitimately, this skeleton is like a freaking hacker. He's got 4 health. I punch him, and he's not taking any damage. I swear, that's like a hacker skeleton or something. I'm just gonna leave him to despawn. I don't care anymore. I just fell because, you know, my ship broke. That's great. No. Place the blocks. Don't ignore the blocks. Why did that place that? So I need to get up on top of this thing. I need to get on top of the situation. Place blocks. Okay, now if I die again, I've got a road, a bridge thing, so I can run back quickly, and I just fell into the water. That's great. Alright, I need to break one more, because I learned something while waiting. About Hexxit. I go like this. Get an axe. Spend the last little bit on a pickaxe. 2 minutes, chain command. And wait for it. Bam! Oh, that's so much more efficient than I have to wait. Look, this happens. Boop, boop, and boop. Hopefully now sapling will grow quicker. Oh. As you can see, I'm going to make a farm. Cotton, mush, food, barley. Just realized I only need 3. I don't need you. Get it. Oh. See? I was right. Now trees will grow more quickly. Well, not really. Right, because I didn't say they would. I just said hopefully. Oh. I saw the thing and I thought it was grown. I'm thinking, what? That grew quickly? Apparently it wasn't. It wasn't quickly at all. I don't know when these things... Hello. Okay, so it takes like 20-something minutes, whatever it was. For a tree to grow, that's great to know. Thanks, game. Well, we got a bunch of more great English there. Bunch of more. Bunch of osmosis. think I should make some shovels to make fire easier. No. I'm not gonna waste wood on a shovel. And I'm gonna waste it on that wooden hose. Those are fun to make. Okay, so here's where the start of my area is gonna be. And it's gonna go out like that, and it's gonna have, like, front porch area. Front, like, garden. And I'm gonna make it about a couple more. Maybe that big. Then I'm gonna have the house. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that's even right. 1, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's back to the center there. Now I just need more wood. Okay, so yeah, this is gonna be garden area. I'm probably gonna have to cover this in torches, otherwise mobs are gonna spawn. It's getting nighttime already. What the hell? More trees. Just because I can. I'm going to do that so the grass will grow. Surprised that one grew so quickly. Okay, so, place those there so mobs don't trample them. Okay, get the crafting table. Why does it have the thing for squid? Okay. Oh geez, that's spiders. This will keep the mobs out. A door. Yes. Well then, that should definitely keep the mobs out completely. Yes, 100%. Yes. And I'm out of resources. That off of the water. Pretty sure I explained already, but yeah, I'm okay. I just fell in the water. That's great. Well, I'm doing this here to try and grow grass over to here so I can have like animals spawning. Also, for like trees and stuff. It's gonna be all beautiful, it's gonna have trees and stuff. It's gonna be amazing. I don't know why I was talking like that, but anyway. That's what I'm doing here. Well then, this is such an interesting night. Well, it's more interesting than the one I spent sitting in a hole editing the night away. Oh wow, I just I thought I was out of dirt. I was gonna check my inventory for what I could do. And then it popped up 64 more. Oh, cool. Yeah, this is gonna be yard. All my animals. Okay, all the creatures are gone now. Mobs. Why do they keep these? Okay, I have nothing else. I have sand, but I really don't see what I can do with sand until I get like sugar cane or something. If I had a chest, I'd dump all my stuff in and I'd go explore the boat or something. But I don't have a chest. You don't have any wood to make a chest. I guess I could just tear down my wall to make a chest. Or, you know, I could have been smart and not made a stupid door. instead of my freaking chest to dump stuff in. You know, that stuff's, that would be intelligent. I still don't have enough. Make another door. Yeah, let's make another door. It's freaking one. Maybe one door was a nice smart idea. And maybe two doors is. Yeah. Intelligence. Okay. Did I kill myself? I mean, I'm gonna go explore this boat. I don't know what the boat is. Why the boat's here. I'm just gonna go look at it. See if there's anything I can kill or anything. But there's a zombie over at the boat. And what looks like a mob spawner. Maybe I should have brought my pickaxe. No, I'm probably gonna die and lose what I've got on me. Which, thankfully, is nothing. There's another mob spawner? How many mob spawners are gonna drop on me? Screw off, zombie. I'm trying to figure out what types of mob spawners these are. Oh, jeez. Toss that up. What the hell is that? Is that a person? Do they have people in this? This mob pack? Hey, dude, can you help me on your ship? Dude? Can you give me help down here? Oh, there's another guy. My friend. I don't know whether they're friendly. Wait, I need to try and get a glimpse of that thing. Because I'm pretty sure on the GUI it says whether they're friendly or not. Yes, we're fresh. Pirate. No, they're not friendly. T-Rex, what the heck? Oh! What was that? What was that? The hell is that? What? The heck? Stardust. Okay then, I'm about to drown. That's great. I'm drowning because I went down to collect stardust. Okay, now I've got the stardust. I don't know what to do with it. I'm gonna put this in the chest. Get out my pickaxe, my pickaxe. And go explore. Get my rock fresh. So, that's an intelligent idea to do. It's better than starving to death, I guess. Yeah, this is why I want to clear out this area. It's like flatten it completely. Jumping and stuff, it's a hassle. Okay, I'm gonna make a mine somewhere. Just gonna make a dirt little hutch thing. Make a mine inside. Okay, so it's gonna be this sort of mountain. I forgot there's water down here. Mr. Unknown, I advise you get off my tree. Simply because it's coming down. Oh, okay, he teleported. That's interesting. Good to know. Wow. Really just stalking up on the on the saplings. Just freaking moved. Okay, one. Go. Really? You an idiot? It teleported onto the tree as I broke it. Are you okay? You seriously don't have one. I guess if he teleports back again, I'll try and fight him. Think off if you kept teleporting on top of the trees. As I chopped him down and he died and dropped him in the puddle. I'm lucky back. And then, did you hear me talking about him? Smack him, fucking meat. We kept him. Yeah! What again? Jeez, what is this dark hole? Dark pit of Tartarus. I'm blocking this thing up. Oh, it's not so. Okay. My pickaxe, my axe broke. So. Oh, I got another bow. I guess it was worth it. I'm gonna mine some stone. Head back over to the house. Make a stone axe. Stone pickaxe. Stone sword. I'm gonna check out the pirate place again. Okay. According to the GUI. Pirates are not friendly. What I mean by GUI is that, you know, the thing that pops up when I face a creature? Yeah, that's the GUI. Honestly, this Hexxit game, it seems very much like sort of an RPG. Like, seriously. Everything about it just kind of reminds me of an RPG. Like one of those old style hack and slash RPGs. Okay, I can mine this stirred up. Okay, I got seven stones. What can I do with that? I guess I can make an axe, pickaxe, then I don't even have. Yeah, I'm like an axe and a pickaxe. I'm gonna experiment with buttons and see what I can do. Overworld ammo. Teleport back to. I can teleport? Okay. So I can. I got string and. I've got clay on me. Yeah. So if I get string. Okay, so. Slash. Oh, what's that? Wow, they've actually implemented a proper blocking system that actually deflects damage? Is that what you're saying? Trying to say to me, game? I hope that's what you're saying, because. That's what you're saying. That's pretty amazing. I mean, good on you. Except, this game, this is really in depth. I'm going to bring a pickaxe over here and mine's furnace taken away from here. Oh wow, there's nine coal. Tons of food. I'm not gonna run out of food for a while. And iron, coal, wine, tin. Where's tin for? That's good. So I'm gonna take the chests with me. I'll eat some of the food now. I'm gonna leave one coal behind. bring some meat so that when I come back in next time with my pickaxe, I can take the furnace and get a ton of good meat. Right, so we have this torches. We need torches. Take some of the wool. This could be handy for a bed. Oh, it's by the door of my house and I thought I was a creeper. Jeez, this place is... My house will be much better once I get all the torches and stuff. I'm gonna put a wood here. That's extra dirt. I can't wait till I get to raid that. Well, I mean, I could go and raid it now, but I'll probably get destroyed. So those pirate things. I don't know how tough they are. One was in chain armor, and the other one was in gold armor. They both seem to have iron swords. No, one had an iron sword and one had a stone, I'm pretty sure. Well, just gone my turn. This seems like a good place to end the episode. So, under the cover of moonlight. Oh, wait, what? Oh, that's cool. So it shows whatever tree you had last, and we had only that. Anyway, this is Phantomex, signing off. Unfortunately, I don't have my skin for reasons. Like, because I don't have the internet where I am, I can record but not upload. It means I don't have my skin. I've just got a skin. Anyway, this is Phantomex, signing off. See ya.